Bible said, the just shall live by faith. But if any man draw back, my soul draw back, not the perdition, but the saving of the soul. My message today is, why are people backslide? Why are people backslide? The reason why people backslide, number one, because they become very disappointed. They think God have disappointed them. Number two, they have not received their deliverance. Watch this. They have not received, glory to God, the deliverance that they've been waiting on. My friend, when it comes to deliverance, you got to have faith. Hey, glory to God. The man that was at Bethesda pool for 42 years, and he complained that every time he stepped in, somebody stepped in, glory to God, hallelujah, and then he's not healed. When he saw Jesus, Jesus said, get up and walk. So in doing this, my friend, you got to have something to work with. Hey, glory to God. You got to have faith. Without faith, it's impossible to please God. He that cometh to God must first believe that he's a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. The woman, glory to God, with an issue of blood for 12 long years. Glory to God, she spent all her money in physician, and she got worse than better. And the Bible, somebody told her that Jesus was coming to town. And the Bible say, glory to God, she pressed and touched the hem of his garment, and the Bible say she was healed immediately. So people are disappointed, and people, glory to God, are not delivered. And the reason why you're not delivered, my friend, is according to your faith. Where's your faith? If you have faith, glory to God, hallelujah, God will see your faith and he will work immediately. But I come to tell somebody, my friend, people are backsliding because they are disappointed with God. My friend, God is not disappointed. Hey, glory to God. God woke you up this morning. God started you on your way. God gave you a breath to breathe in your body. And you saying you're disappointed with God? Hey, glory to God. The Bible say, my friend, without faith. But I was saying, now faith is a sum of things hoped for, and nothing. But if the elders obtain a good report. What about say? Now faith is some of the things hoped for. If the things not seen, but if the elders obtain a good report. Where's your faith, my friend? My question to you is, where is your faith? People are backsliding because they don't have faith in God anymore. Hey, glory to God. God is not on vacation. You're on vacation. God is on vacation this morning. It was God that breathed the breath of life in your body. Hey, glory to God. God give you activity of your limbs. You trying to say that you are disappointed with God? Hey, go, why are people backsliding? Because they want things instant. God knows if he give it to you instantly, you won't backslide from him. And some people already backslide. Why people are backsliding from God?